you know, you were in it. Like, you would never take your boat out in this windy of conditions. The waves would be like, you know, 20 feet tall. There we go. The first upside down. Well, I was here with...
You still should have fucking a fishing line.
Well, I suppose I'm gonna get a fishing pole with a tennis ball. That's what they do.